put it outside on the balcony.
Oh, that's my caption. Look, look.
I really edit this thing and made me sound like a crazy person. My name is Erica Johnson, and it's 10 o'clock. Today is grad shoot day. Today is grad video day. You know, we do it all in one, you know, that's how our schedules work, but it's gonna be amazing. I'm so excited. It was supposed to be at 10:30, but then I just knew myself, so I moved it to 11. I'm having my makeup done, and then at 1:30, I'm doing the photo shoot. And then at 5:30, I'm doing the music video because, you know, I'm extra. I need a snatch face. I need it all to come together on the camera. I need it to be like, I don't say RuPaul's Drag Race, but I want it to give. I'm here statement. So I don't know what that might be, but I have small eyes, so it can't be too much black. I can't, because when I smile, my eyes disappear. So I have to tell people not to put black eyeliner or like just do too much with the black. Okay, so I have 5 outfits. Yes, 5 outfits. It's gonna be a long day. So I have a white blazer for my AK side look, you know, cause it's business. And then I have a orange, it's like an orange dress with like a big, it's just extraness, reflects myself. And then I have a green gown, and then I have an African gown, and then I have, why am I so popular? Okay, and then I have a black gown, a lot of gowns. What did Aretha Franklin say? Ooh, I got my hair done I finished at 5:30. This morning. I got in the chair around 12, but it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be like giving. It's gonna be giving. So I was like, okay, it's okay. You know, like I was falling asleep in the chair. You know, she was cutting my hair and I was like falling. And then she was like, just go. But it's gonna be giving. I can't wait for y'all to see it. The weather and my hair falling, because I feel like that has been happening as of lately. It's cloudy today, and I was really skeptical about the weather, and I was like, should I move the shoot? But then I won't get my pictures back in time. So we're just gonna pray that it does not rain. And if it rains, I'll be so sad, because then I have to reschedule. But yeah, that's what I'm not looking forward to, or not, you know. My next, my first grad shoot is going to be on Monday evening, and the video will be aired on Tuesday, or shot on Tuesday. I feel wonderful. I'm happy that I was able to shoot this part, because I had to pull a lot of strings to get here, because a lot of professors told me no. But this is a tribute to my mom and my sister and the whole Miss Fanny legacy, so.
I'm really
excited. It was a year ago we were doing elections. A year ago today.
Today?
Yeah, April 21st. My experience as Miss Fanny was amazing. Hence the fact that I had to serve with another voice performance student. So it was just like a music video all the time. Like, we just did it, you know? It was just like, we just set to make things happen. I like how we used our talent to like fill what was the void that was missing through the pandemic. So I'm really happy that we were allowed to do that. Even though we weren't allowed to do the games and things of that nature, I'm so happy we had spirit and presence on campus, even when campus wasn't campus.
Today's the day! Everybody made it to Monday. This is a bittersweet moment. I'm saying goodbye to my beloved university, and I'm excited for the next step because you know we gotta put FAMU on a map always. So excited for this grad shoot. This is look number one. Giving the girls business. Cause you know, I'm about my business. Oh, that's my caption. Look, look. Okay, we're on time.
Not it. Was really my foot in the door when it comes to professionalism and me like stepping to be myself. A lot of people helped nurture me and just bring me up into this woman who exudes confidence, and I feel as if I wouldn't have had those traits if it weren't for AKSI.
Hold on, stay still.
Yeah, hold on.
It's me with no shoes on. This is my feet are feeling like.
Not my Crocs.
No, thank you.
What did you say?
Young money raised me. Grew up out in Paisley. Southside Jamaica.
Whoa.
Queens is crazy. Cause I'm still hood.
Hollywood
couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters. Sorry that you couldn't save me. It's me and Cali. We just vindicated. Best believe that when we done this moment, we'll be syndicated. I don't know. This night just.
Girl, I do hot shit. I do spin it in. On my outfit. On my house, sexy queen.
Erica was an RA in the village. She wasn't my RA. But, you know, we just became friends, and then I became her advisor. I'm sad because I don't have a lot of friends. All of my friends are older than me. All of them are graduating, and I'm just going to be just here, like, nobody. I'm feeling great. This is look number two. You know, we have to put on our eyelashes again because it's making me look like my eyes are closed.
So how many more looks do you have?
Four.
Four more looks.
Four more looks. It's going by fast.
Okay, I make sure I put it on right. It's such a good clear day.
Right, look. Mm-hmm. It was not like this on Friday. I keep saying that because y'all really just don't understand. I'm so sad.
Thank you. yes, guys, I didn't think this through. You know, 6 outfits, 1 hour. I didn't realize the cost of being cute, you know? It's a pretty penny. But it's okay, you know, hopefully get some graduation money to pay off the photographer.
Graduation will be to be in my bag per year. No, I'm kidding. It would be to go to grad school at Manhattan School of Music. Woo! You know, I used to pray for times like this. And yeah, that's my plans.
Are you nervous? How do you feel?
I am nervous because, you know, being a minority, you know, we're always the minority. So that is something that I'm kind of like, ooh. But I'm excited. I'm ready for the world. I'm ready for New York. I've lived with one for almost 4 years. So I think I kind of got a little bit of the personalities that will come from that city. So.
How are we doing on time?
We're running late still. We have 15 more minutes to get this last look before his next appointment. And we're done. This look is gonna eat, y'all. I'm excited. Like, they all ate, but this look is gonna eat. So awkward. You know this look? Coleman, that makes me so sad. I just doesn't like Coleman Library. Like, everybody knows what Coleman is. Like, all of our parents. And then Young and Sampson. Our parents stayed in here.
We're short on time. We should have parked it back here. Where do they park the car?
My car. No, that's why we walked over here. My tassel is in a white boot in the back of my my.
What is the jewelry box?
The jewelry box.
It's a Fashion Nova shoe box.
On campus was incomparable to anyone else's because it was a movie. Respectfully, humbly speaking, it was a movie. I met so many great people. I joined so many great organizations, and I reigned as Miss FAMU. You know, it was just great. You know, all in all, we're going to grad school. We have job offers. You know, everything that we manifested came to fruition. So it was great. And that is a wrap. We just finished the last look of the shoot. You know, we had to get him with the sleeve. You know, we ran for this look because we thought it was it, and it is it, period.
So now to give you your Gradzilla name, it's Queen of the Hour.
Oh, because I can never be on time. Thank you, Gradzilla.